Also learning more about the shooting outside the Cumberland County VA. We first brought you this as breaking news on Friday. Jasmine Thomas is facing federal charges of assault with intent to kill. The FBI says Thomas shot Michael Walker near the urgent care. Walker is in critical condition. The FBI says the pair didn't know one another.